There the fox went out on a moonlit night, begged the moon to give him light. He'd a long, long way to go that night before he'd return to his den. Oh, den, oh, den, oh, he'd a long, long way to go that night before he'd return to his den. Oh, well, he ran till he came to the farmer's yard where ducks and geese declared it hard that their sleep be broken and their rest be marred by a visit from Mr. Fox. Oh, Fox, oh, Fox, oh, that their sleep be broken and their rest be marred by a visit from Mr. Fox. Oh, he grabbed the gray goose by the sleeve, saying, "Madam Goose, and by your leave, I'll carry you off without reprieve, and I'll hurry you back to my den. Oh, den, oh, den, oh, I'll carry you off without reprieve, and I'll hurry you back to my den. Oh." Then he grabbed the black duck by the neck, flung her right across his back. He didn't mind the quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh. Didn't mind the quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh. Old Mother Flipper-Flopper jumped out of bed, out of the window, stuck her head, crying, "John, John, John, the gray goose is gone, and the fox, he's away to his den, oh, den, oh. Away to his den, oh, John, he ran to the top of the hill, and on his horn he blew a trill. Fox said, "That's very pretty music still, I'd better be back to my den, oh, den, oh, den, oh." Fox said, "That's very pretty music still, I'd better be back to my den, oh." So the fox ran back to his cozy den, and his little foxes, 8, 9, 10, says, "We're in luck, here's a big fat duck with its legs all dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh." He says, "We're in luck, here's a big fat duck with its legs all dangling down, oh." So old Mr. Fox sat down with his wife. They did very well without fork or knife. They never had a better duck in their life.